The Fallen have tracked us to Nessus. They have the Exodus Black on lockdown and damaged fail-safe systems in their raid. Both are key assets to our endeavors here. Operation Piccolo has begun.
Piccolo? Really?
We don't have to call it that. We'll give it a better name. Later.
I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Captain. Thank you. I have marked the trail of Ark Cultures the Fallen left behind.
Set of coordinates. Those Fallen can't be far. Guardian down. Narrowed down a location. Let's go.
Zavala, Cade unit. If I could have a word with the captain in private?
It's Vanguard policy to keep in contact at all times.
Oops. I killed the siege cap. Sorry. Too many distractions. Fallen are tearing up the ship and you know what?
Those barriers down soon. This machine, it's some kind of arc energy siphon. Shank on the web! Shank on the web! I have never wanted a scan to finish so badly.
That is Exodus Tech. If you care about Ghost, keep arc induction away from that machine.
Please care about Ghost.
Yeah, a little shock might give him mine.
Down. out, and I'm alive. The only gifts I ever asked for.
My crew used to give me gifts, but they've been dead for 500 years.
Let's, see what those darn fallen are.
Captain, have you located those fallen? Not pressing, but I can feel them. Ripping things out. Fusing circuits.
We've handled quite a few of them, actually. I guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now.
I was so worried about you guys, and your stuff.
The Cage unit is back.